One thing would be to not to compare your marriage to anyone else's. Everyone's marriage is very different.
On the day of your nikah, they say there's a lot of blessings in there, so the wa's that you make are more likely to come true. So I know that you're going to be really busy on your wedding day, but you know, take that time to just sit down and do the wa for yourself, for your spouse, for your new life together.
In my opinion, I think every relationship out there is based off of respect. You can't expect to have a fulfilling relationship if there is no respect. You have to give and you have to take.
The biggest thing that people, as a spouse, they don't know is communicate. You need to know how to communicate with your spouse. Extremely important. Agar tum communicate nahi karoge, tum apne spouse ko kaise bataoge ki how are you feeling?
My advice is not for the couple. My advice is more for the families. Hamari mulk mein, hamari society mein sabse badi problem ye hai ki hum time nahi dete, space nahi dete bachon ko. Unko thoda sa time de. Ek bachi dusre ghar se aa rahi hai, aapke ghar mein aa rahi hai. Usko time lagega adjust karne mein, settle down hone mein. और अगर आप उसको वो टाइम दे देंगे और आप उसको एडजस्ट होने देंगे तो इंशाल्लाह कोई किसी किस्म का इशू नहीं होगा किसी भी घर में.
आप लोग दोनों लड़का लड़की सब्र और शुक्र के साथ चले और एक दूसरे को समझे. जिंदगी एक दूसरे को समझने के लिए ही होती है.
एंजॉय वेडिंग.
दो चीज़ें जो सबसे ज़्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है फॉर द न्यूली वेड्स टू कीप इन माइंड is respecting each other and loving each other unconditionally.
Preparations ho wo aap sab apni shaadi se takriban koshish karo 15 to 20 days pehle ya maximum ek mahina pehle aap koshish karo ki aap puri kar lo.
Take the time to enjoy your day rather than worrying about things that really don't matter at the end of the day.
I request that my nani amma always gives that the bride should take plenty of sleep before her wedding day.
Meri nana kehti hai दुल्हन कुंगत के बगैर अधूरी लगती है.